In St. Pete, this man is facing charges after investigators say he shot at an officer in an unmarked car last night, then fled. This happened on 14th Avenue South and 35th Street South. Officers say Severian Miller fired shots, then drove away, later crashed his car. The officer who was shot at was not injured. Right now, Miller faces several charges, including attempted first-degree murder.